How to make your Facebook account private on your computer. In this video, I will be showing you how you can make sure your Facebook profile is private, where people cannot search for your account, have a privacy where only your friends can see your posts, etc. So basically, you have the privacy of your Facebook account at your hands. If you want to look for a video on how to do it in mobile, I have another video on it, so you can just check it out. If you are looking for how to do it in computer, this is the video for you. So first of all, you need to log into your Facebook account, facebook.com, and then you go to top right, you can see the picture of yourself. So just click on it, your profile, go to settings and privacy, click on it, and you can see here privacy checkup. Just click on it. So now you can see here who can see what you share. Just click on here and you can go through it, continue. So you can see here the phone number, you can set only me, public, friends, custom, family, custom list, right? And also there's email address, date of birth, hometown, relationship, interested in, education, everything is here. You can choose whether it's shown to public or not. Then you can click next. As well, you can see all your future posts, whether you want to put it to public or you can put it friends, etc. If you want it to be super private, just put only me for your own viewing purposes only. Then you can see limit past posts. When you click on this, you can limit all the previous posts in your timeline. So for me, I do not want to limit all, so you can just test it out. Cancel, click on next, and you can see who you block and you can add more to your block list. Okay, click next and you're done. Now you can review another topics. There's a few more topics you can look. So how to keep your account secure. For account to be secure, you obviously need your two-factor authentication. I've already done all this. I have a video on this as well. I'll skip this. Okay, so you can see here how people can find you on Facebook. Just click on it, click on continue. Who can send you friend requests? Everyone or only friends of your friends. All right, click on next. You can see the phone number, whether they can find you. For me, I would want people to find me. You can just click everyone or your email address, everyone. Click next. For search engines, so when you search your name, your account will appear, your Facebook account will appear in search engines in Google. So when you to disable this, they won't be able to find your profile in search engines. So you want to disable, enable it, it's for you to do it. So click on next and you are done. So next function you want to see is on your data settings on Facebook. Then you click on it. Just now it was privacy between people. Now this is privacy between the apps that you use. So I'm logged into some of these apps, so I don't want to remove. If you want to remove, you can just click here to remove. Okay, click next and that's it, right? So the next thing, you have to talk about people. Now you talk about the app. Second, you're going to talk about the ad preferences, where the company uses your information to run advertising. So you can see here, click your ad preferences on Facebook, just click on it, and then you click continue. So basically, they use your information to run ads, right? Click on next. So you can hide this information from the advertising platform. For Facebook, you can advertise based on relationship status, etc. So if you want all this to be disabled, where Facebook cannot target you based on your relationship status, for example, you can just disable it here. If not, you can just leave it on. I'm perfectly okay because I'm an advertiser myself and I want to be advertised for the things that I want to. So if you don't want, you can just turn it all off here. Click on next. And you can see this is social interaction. So for example, when a company run an advertising and you like the page, when other people saw the ads, they can see that you like or you share a comment on that particular page or post. So when you do disable this, for example only me, then they won't be able to see this. Why is it so? Because sometimes when an advertiser advertise and they can see that the customers saw the advertisement and their friends like this page or post or whatever, it will increase the trust between the customer that saw this advertisement. So if you do not want people to misuse yourself as a social proof, you can just disable it here. For me, I'm totally fine. You can see your friends or only me. So click next and that's it, right? So this is how you can make your Facebook account private using your computer. If you like what I share, give me a like and also subscribe to this channel if you have not done so. Thank you so much and I see you in my next video. Goodbye.